A local boy is taking part in a community project and bringing a flagpole to Wyatt Taylor Memorial Field in Chico. Robbie Foster, a member of Life Scout Troop 3, was joined by his troop members to help with his Eagle project. The flagpole will be 30 feet high and near Field 3, named after Wyatt Taylor, who passed away in 2016 due to leukemia. The field is home to Chico's Eastside Little Leaguers, but will also open their doors to any baseball players affected by the campfire.
Many kids up in Paradise don't have fields to play on, so they're coming here to Chico Eastside or Chico Westside. It's important that the fields look good for them so we can all have fun and play baseball.
Now they hope to have the flagpole installed by Monday, well before opening day in March.